In this video, we'll talk about the XFTP by Trilithic M3 Plus or Model 3 Plus signal level meter. It's very inexpensive and designed to test the cable coming into the home. It's got a very easy to use interface. Let's take a look at some of the features. Okay, as you can see, it's got a nice color display and all of the functions are right on the front menu. I'll go through most of these one by one. The first is level mode. This, of course, just gives you the power measurement or the level of the specific cable channel. In this case, I've got an analog channel. You can see the video level, the audio level, and the dB difference. If I go to a digital channel, it will show me the power level and the MER, pre and post BER. Next function is the QAM function for my digital channels. It does have the full constellation and I can zoom in on it. Mostly here, once again, I'm looking at the power level, the MER, and the pre and post BER. Next function we have is long-term BER. What this is used for is it will look at the errors as they come in over time. This is a useful troubleshooting tool if I'm trying to determine if there's something in the customer's home that may be causing the problems. For example, I'll start this test and have the customer turn on and off different appliances in the house and hopefully find the one that's causing the issue. Next function we have is favorites or tilt screen. I can select up to 12 channels on this to get an overall, like a quick scan, if you will. And then I can select the two channels for my tilt measurement. Next function is a full channel plan scan. What I'm looking for here mostly is the picture. Think of this as like a check all levels. I want to make sure that my channel plan coming into the house is more or less flat. I want to make sure I don't have any missing channels on the low end, which could mean I've got water in the cable, or I don't want to see any roll off on the high end, which could mean a kinked cable. The M3 Plus does have a full-featured spectrum analyzer. If I want to look at a specific range, a specific channel, say, or just look at the drop to see if there's any ingress coming in. Does have hum as well. Hum is 60 hertz interference, mostly what I'm looking for here, or 50 hertz depending on what your power supply is. Less than 3% is typical. I just want to make sure there's no AC power on the coax. The meter also has a limit scan. This is similar to a channel plan scan, and it will give me a pass-fail on all my channel levels. So I can run this test and just see if all my levels are within spec. So in this case, you can see my min-max video passes, my max video passes. I do have a couple channels that the video audio was a little off and the max video audio delta was a little off. This could be an indication of maybe I've got a problem with my channel plan. In this function, I can check the individual channels or I can look at the graph. One of the nice features on the M3 Plus is it's called R-Path. What it is a spectrum test, commonly called an ingress test or a drop cert. I would connect this, go to the tap, connect this meter to the drop, and look back in towards the house. So what I really want to see is nothing, a flat spectrum. If I see any energy above a certain level, that's an indication that I've got some ingress on that cable and I need to either track it down, repair the impairment, or rerun new cable. The M3 Plus also has some auto test features, a setup menu that's very user-friendly, very easy to use, and then I can look at my saved test results in the files menu. Overall, it's a lot of functions and an inexpensive meter to really give the technician the tools he needs to troubleshoot the cable installation coming into the home. For more information, visit us at www.fieldtechproducts.com. For technical support, dial 1-800-344-2412 or email us at support@trilithic.com.